Here we are with code 1.02, and I quote again, RBTs have an obligation to remain familiar with this code. Lack of knowledge or understanding of this code does not excuse unethical conduct. Easy for me to say. In other words, this document is your job and your responsibility. So follow it.